I wished I knew her real name. Weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse. Jack's in the prep room. Should be in the office. You want to keep me out, Neva? They're gonna have to do better than that. Not a whole lot of people knew about Neva. It used to be a government-owned vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Neva Massacre. The details were always fuzzy. Crazed workers, ancient curses. You know, the usual. Hello. Hey, old-timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I... Not much here. Although... So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it. Thank you. elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Shit. Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Okay, Marianne. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. What is that? Fuck! Holy shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Looks like the only way. Great. What was that? This room. It feels cold. Memories of grief. Loneliness. I hate this.